In this video, you will learn how to create a pop-up with blurred background in WordPress without plugins. The pop-up content is completely customizable, and you can use any blocks you desire in it. For example, this is a simple notification pop-up that you can easily use on your site. And for the pop-up form, you can create a form with your favorite plugin and put it in the pop-up. The pop-up will automatically close after you submit the form. The pop-up can be opened by clicking on the button or a few seconds after loading the page. Videos from this channel let you get rid of unnecessary plugins on your site. If you like this kind of content, please consider subscribing. Let's get started. Go to the link in the description. Copy this PHP code. On the WordPress dashboard, go to Appearance, Theme File Editor and open the functions.php file. You can paste the copied code here. If you don't have a child theme, watch video number 1 on the channel. Another way to insert the code on the site is to use the Code Snippets plugin. I use this method. First, install and activate the Code Snippets plugin. After activating this plugin, click on Add New from the Snippets menu. Paste the copied code. Enter a name for it. Click the Save Changes and Activate button. Open a post or page. Select Manage Reusable Blocks from the three-dot menu. Here you can create your pop-up content. I create a new reusable blocks for the pop-up form. Choose a desired title for this pop-up. Here I add a form block from the Cadence plugin. You can use Contact Form 7 or any other form builder plugin. Now I will publish the reusable block and get its ID. Now go back to the article. Copy this code for creating pop-ups on button clicks. And paste it here. Type should be on click. Here, write the class of the button that you want to open this pop-up by clicking on it. Here I put the reusable block ID that I created earlier. Now I just need to create a button with an ABC class. I write ABC in the class field of this button. the pop-up opened successfully. Let's create a discount code pop-up. I create a new post in the Manage Reusable Blocks section. For this post, I choose a desired name and design the pop-up using Gutenberg blocks. I link the button to the shop page. I publish the post and get its ID. Go back to the article and copy this code. Paste the code here. Type should be on time. Enter the number of seconds after you enter the page for the pop-up to appear. Here I write the ID of the reusable block I created earlier. By refreshing the page, the pop-up I created will be displayed. I will middle-click on the button to open the page in a new tab. Let's add a cancel option to this pop-up. I assign the close class to this paragraph so that the pop-up window is closed by clicking on it. To avoid disturbing the visitor, every pop-up is shown only twice. If you do not see the pop-up, close the browser and open it again. We can use conditional tags to display pop-ups on specific pages. In this article, some examples of the usage of these tags are given. For more information, see the link in the description of the video. If you want to show a pop-up on WooCommerce pages such as product page or shop page, use this code. I paste the code here. Now I will paste the pop-up short code into this condition. Now the pop-up will only be displayed on WooCommerce pages, such as product pages or product categories. If you want the pop-up to be displayed only in posts, use this code. With this change, the pop-up will not be displayed on the product category page, but will be displayed on the posts. Use this code snippet to display pop-ups on specific pages. Enter the ID of the pages you want the pop-up to be displayed in the array. That's it! If you do have any questions or comments about this, please put them below. If you liked this video and would like to see more like it, please subscribe, and I'll see you next time.